Hello everyone, it is Higo here, founder of Thin Me Up, and I'll be sharing with you my personal 5 streams of income, why it is important to have various streams of income, and how to get it in your life. So let's first look at why it is important to have various types of income, especially passive income. So passive income allows you a way and a channel to make money while you sleep. And if you look at all the rich and wealthy and successful people, they found ways to make various sources of income in their sleep. So that is passive income. It is recurring and it is an amazing source of income. As well as if you have various sources of income, you have diversification, because nobody knows what will happen tomorrow or in a year's time. And if you only rely on one type of income, example for a salary, then you don't prepare for what may happen, because nobody could expect what's happening now in the world. And that is why it's important to have various sources of income to assure yourself that you are safe for the years to come with your asset diversification. So how to get passive income in your life, or various sources of income? Find your passion. Find that something that excites you and that interests you. Become an expert in that and then sell it. I know it sounds simple, but it actually is. Just find that something you find interesting and exciting, and find a way to solve other people's problems with it or to fill a need. So my personal 5 streams of income. First of all, let's talk about Thin Me Up. So Thin Me Up is I'm the founder of Thin Me Up. Currently, I don't really make income of Thin Me Up, because all the money we make, we just put it straight back into development to create a better product for our users and to expand in various aspects. For example, all the money that we made so far, we put now in development so that the Thin Me University that is launching soon will be successful, and that we can actually expand into that. And we also improve the features. So Thin Me Up is a long-term source of income, but I technically, the valuation of the company grows, so my wealth grows through that. But then specific sources of income where I actually get money from is music. So I'm actually also a musician. I create music. I release it on Apple Music, on Spotify, all those platforms. And for example, I released the song La La Lovely that with Daniel Barron, and it now has a few hundred thousand streams, and it continues every day. So the streams is actually a source of income for myself, because while I sleep, other people play my music. And even though per stream you get like 5 cents, which is very small, but if you add a lot of streams up, then over the long term, you're going to get income the rest of your life as long as people play your music. So that is one source of income that generates money while I sleep. The second is property. So over the years of, call it hustling if you want to, but getting these various sources of income, saving up, and I bought an apartment that I rent out. So each month, my tenant pays me for renting the apartment. So each month, that is recurring income. So that is property. And then my favorite is dividends. So dividends from shares. So when you invest in shares, you can get two types of growth: capital growth and obviously your passive income, which is dividends. So this video is about making passive income, sources of income. So dividends is basically when a company pays you, when you invest in them, saying thank you for being a shareholder, here is your cut of the profits. And if you invest in high growth, or rather high dividend companies, then you basically get paid for just owning a share. How amazing is that? And you get paid for it while doing nothing, just buying the share. So dividends is a great source of income. And then lastly, commission. So I have various stuff that I do for friends and family that, if I make them more money, they give me a cut of the profits. Or if I sell something on their behalf, I get a small cut of the profit. So that is commission. So my 5 streams of income is Thin Me Up, which is more a long-term play. Then music. By the way, you can go check out the music if you want to. Just type in Higo on any platform and you'll see it there. Then you can judge my music. Maybe you like it, maybe you hate it. Let me know. then so it's Thin Me Up, music, property, dividends, and commission. And you can get these various sources of income in your life as well. So, for example, for me, FundMeUp is businesses. You can start your own business and generate income from that. You don't have to do music to get royalties or stream income, but you can maybe start a YouTube channel, or you can maybe even do music, or you can do something that you find interesting and just make sure it reaches the masses through YouTube, through music, whatever you want to do, through arts, through selling, even if you're an artist, you can just draw paintings and sell it on a website each month and make some income from that. So you just find your passion and you sell it. Property takes time, as you first have to take time to save money to invest in property. But something that I really like, so Easy Equities, I think by now you know I'm a fan of them. They are launching Easy Prop, which makes it affordable for anybody to actually invest in properties, and that's coming soon. So you're going to be able to buy a portion of a property and still get your dividends from the rental income plus the capital growth. So that is a great incentive. You can go check that out. By the way, you can sign up on an Easy Equities account in the description below and you'll get a 50 Rand voucher. So go check that out. Dividends, anybody can receive dividends from shares. Just open an investing account, buy shares that pay dividends, and boom, you get passive income in your life. And lastly, commission, that is a bit of hustling. Getting a product and selling it, or making something grow for other people. So those are my five streams of income, and I can tell you now, it is great to have various sources of income and continue to build those sources of income, because who knows what the future holds. And the better you are diversified, the safer the future is and the odds of succeeding. And you only need one big thing to really, really make you wealthy, if that is what you want. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to please give us a like, and even subscribe if you really feel you want to. To not miss any videos, you can also check out the FundMeUp app on the App Store and Google Play. There's various tools and games and quizzes and stock picks. So there's a place for everyone on the app where you will be able to learn more about the finance and business world in a fun and simplistic manner, as we try to make the business world fun and simplistic again. So go check that out. Have a blessed day. Cheers.